What's up, guys? We're back to this vlog or whatever you want to call it. And like I told y'all before, don't judge me. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying this out. I done this once in the past and it did pretty good. I know you guys like to know, you know, kind of like what I got going on during the day or what I do, or maybe you don't, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna show you anyways, to all my followers, to all my supporters, to the people that do want to know. And right now we're on our way to Walmart to go pick up some more fans. The ones that we had yesterday, they were gone pretty quick. And I promised you guys we were gonna get some more, so we're on our way to get some more. And I know some of you guys probably thinking, you know, if we're gonna post a video of us giving away the fans or post a video of the people picking up the fans or anything like that. No, we're not. The reason why is because I don't want to. I did this out of my heart and I wanted to help out the community and help the people out that needed some fans or they just want to stay cool at home. And I know AC systems are not working the way they're supposed to right now, and it's hot. And I know that firsthand because I've been having a lot of problems with my AC system at the shop and at home. So just for that reason, I don't want to show anybody anything like that. But just know that they're gone and we're going away to get some more right now. So stay tuned and I'm going to take you guys on a little, you know, I guess like a day with Easy today. A day's not going to be, you know, so fun or anything like that. But I love what I do. And I'm going to let y'all guys kind of know what's going on today. And today we're going to work. So stay tuned. And again, thank y'all guys for watching. So like I literally have people waiting in my store right now. Mm-hmm. And they're like, what time are you gonna be here? I said 12:30, something like that. It's because I promised them yesterday, but I got so busy. My AC went out of my house.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mine did last summer.
Everybody's ACs are going out.
Mine went out last summer. I felt terrible every day coming to work leaving my kids behind.
That's not right. What was your name again?
Wendy.
Wendy, okay. All right, Wendy, nice meeting you.
Let us know, because I saw the TikTok has been sent out through the store about what y'all are doing. So we've ordered 80, like I said.
Yeah.
We're struggling to get them in.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
All right, I'll keep checking back. Thank you. Oh, shit.
Oh.
I didn't see that.
It's all right.
See you on YouTube?
What's yeah, this? Are you vlogging? The Instagram. Oh, okay. Yeah, everything, yeah. All right, y'all have a good one.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
He gave me the ticket number. He was
like, we got hats too, bro. So this is like a pickup and drop off spot for you guys if you want to pick up some hats. There you go, bro.
Thank you.
Actually, see that?
No.
A lot of people haven't seen it on there.
Man,
it's been on there for a while.
Really?
Yeah. Jesus Christ, look at this. Look how bad this looks. We can see through this, look.
I noticed little things. I noticed. And because I like drawing. That's why I like to know drawing stuff, so I'm like, what? I see that. Have a good one.
All right, you too, bye.
The phones won't stop ringing.
That's a good thing, Valerie, that's a good thing.
Bro, how many times you plan on breaking this phone?
That's the same thing I'm saying.
How many times have we fixed it this year alone? A lot. Close to four, right? Four or five times?
Maybe four or five.
Yeah.
Y las que faltan. Oh, it's so hot outside, right? Ni ganas me daban de salir.
You recording right now?
No.
No, mira, vienes un jodongo. Venimos.
You want to record?
Huh?
You want to record?
No,
no, I'm just kidding, it's recording. So say what's up.
No, it's not recording.
It is recording.
It's not. I know whenever it's recording.
You want to bet?
No, I ain't betting you nothing.
Look at the light on top. It's blinking.
Yes, ma'am. It's
fine. Yeah, I'll take care of this. This ain't nothing.
Okay, guys, we're back on the road again. And like I told you guys, my life isn't all that exciting to be. I've been at work all morning. I haven't been able to record much, but it's all good because I'm still recording on my other camera there at the shop. So we're on our way right now to Home Depot. I gotta go buy some stuff and then I'm headed to my house. We're gonna knock this out real quick, go drop that off, and then we'll be headed back to work, all right? Got here selling sombreros because it's hot as hell. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Check them out, guys. Show them some support. 59 in Little York. Now let's do the damn thing. Yeehaw! So we got what we needed, but we have a little bit of a problem. Sometimes I don't be thinking about shit like this because I just don't. Check it out. Nah, it don't fit, bro. All
right, man,
all right, bro, have a good one. So, I need this piece of plywood and there's no way it's gonna fit. Shit. So here we are back on the road. It is 4:44 and we do close at 6. But we got some business we gotta attend to. I got my boy Jonathan texting me that he wants this MacBook. And then I also got my buddy Arturo right here. I think he's I'm not sure where he's at, but he's my out of town homeboy and he needs an iPhone 12. So. Yami, can you do me a favor? I need an iPhone 12 in blue. Can you show me? Can you make sure we have one? Yami,
yeah.
Can you pull out the MacBooks for me? Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, we got both of the phones. Those are the colors that we wanted. And we have the MacBooks as well. So we're on our way out the door right now, and let me just explain to you guys what that post was about that I just showed y'all. There was a lady on my Instagram and she tagged me in a story and I reposted it. And basically what it's saying is that she has a son named Nathan that's 13 years old. And that for summer he's mowing lawns in the Heights area trying to make money. And that he's very good and that he would appreciate it if you guys can give him a chance to do your lawn. But the key thing that happened and that caught my eye was that he said that his weed eater was stolen, but he can still cut the grass and make it look good. So immediately the first thing that I said, let's get this guy a weed eater. And I went onto my Instagram stories and I posted, you know, who can help me out with this, which I've never done before. And that's what it's all about, coming together and helping people out. And I know a lot of people have always reached out to me and sent me messages, you know, how can I help? And honestly, it's not that I don't want your help or anything like that. It's just that when y'all message me, it's kind of late. And I don't like asking, but this is the first time that I did ask. And North Jensen Auto Parts was one of the first people of many people, thank God, that messaged me and was like, hey, you know, let's get this guy a weed eater. So I wrote back and I said, hey, you know, how do we do this? I've never done this before. What you want to do? You know, you want to go half on it or what? He goes, no. You do enough, bro. I got this one. Come by the shop, and by the time you get here, I'm going to send one of my guys to Home Depot to pick up a weed eater for him. So right now we're going to go pick that up, and then I've already asked the lady for her phone number so we can give them a call. They don't know for what, but I'll give them a call in a little bit, and you know, I'll let y'all listen in on that.
What's up, bro?
Easy!
What's up, brother?
Pleasure, brother.
How are you, man? Check it out.
Your videos are all times, man. We finally got the pleasure to meet you, brother.
Yeah, bro. How you doing,
How are you, man? Miguel.
All right, yeah.
Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, likewise.
Brand new weed eater. Brought to you by my boys over here at North Jensen Auto Parts.
Yeah. All right, brother. Thank you again, brother.
Yes, sabes. Right, ahí estamos. All right, all right. Appreciate you.
Nathan, they got you a new weed eater, Nathan. Man, I can't wait to give him a call. North Jensen Auto Parts, bro. That boy came through. Okay, guys, let's give her a call.
Hello?
Yeah, is this Annette?
Yes.
Hey, it's Easy.
Oh, hello.
Hey, I got some good news for you.
Oh, okay. Wait, is it for Nathan?
Yeah, for Nathan.
Okay, you want me to put him on the phone?
Yeah, or you could put him on speaker.
Okay, that's fine. Just give me 1 second. Okay, Nathan's right here.
Hello?
Hey, it's Easy from Easy Wireless.
Nathan's real nervous and shy.
Yeah, we did that on my story, and there was a lot of people that were trying to help me get Nathan a weed eater. But the first person was these really good guys over at North Jensen Auto Parts. They're a business here that follows me on Instagram, and they bought you guys a weed eater.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so... if you want to come by the shop tomorrow and pick it up, you're more than welcome to. I think you'll be there. I should be there like around noonish.
Okay.
And you know where we're at, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I just want to let you know. But yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. And
thank you so much.
Alrighty. All right. Y'all have a good night.
You too. Thank you.
Alrighty. Bye.
Bye.
And that's pretty much how we end today's video. Super crazy day. Super busy day, and we ended it very well. Again, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate everything. I appreciate all your support, and big thank you to North Jensen Auto Parts today for doing what they did, man. And I know Nathan's gonna be super happy with his new weed eater, so he can get his money, you know, for summer clothes, summer fun, whatever he has to do with it. And you see, that's what I'm saying. He said the same thing I said, and he was like, it just feels good to do things for others and take care of others. And this is the first time that I asked for help. A lot of people have tried to help before and I appreciate it, but I don't know, I just never really tried it, but I will be letting you guys help me with more things, and it felt badass. Appreciate y'all guys, for real. And for now, I'm gonna take my ass inside because this is shower number 3, because it's hot as hell out here. So appreciate y'all guys. Thank you. Peace out.